Hey, here's a very affordable and economical 2007 Ford Focus four-door sedan. This is an S model. It has a 2.0-liter four-cylinder, very fuel efficient. Beautiful condition, clean title vehicle. It has nice tires and good brakes. It's your basic transportation. Very aggressive design, no accidents, clean title, no hail on the vehicle. The body is very straight throughout. On this clean title Focus, it has really nice tires. Again, no hail on the roof. The interior is a tan cloth, bucket seats, very clean upholstery. We're gonna pop the trunk as well for you. No rust on the jams. It also has manual door locks. Very clean. Spacious trunk. The body's in really nice shape, folks. Take a look at this other side. Fabric's in real nice shape. Let's take you guys on a quick test drive. Factory CD player, MP3. Has your basic air conditioning and the heat, that all works. Power steering and power brakes. Manual transmission, of course, so to go in reverse, you lift up on it. It's been a while since I drove a manual. Clutch catches right where it's supposed to. The heat works great. One of the benefits of not having a vehicle with power windows and locks is that you don't have to deal with the motors and the regulators going out on it. That's a very cost-effective vehicle, that when you don't have to deal with that kind of stuff. So you see the transmission shifts correctly. Vehicle drives straight. There's no alignment issues. Handles the bunch real well. Brakes feel great. There's no pulsation. All the signals, all the gauges work. Power steering is very smooth. Windshield wipers work. Very nice turning radius. No clunking coming from the front end or anything like that. Again, interior is in really nice shape. Well cared for. It's been a while since I drove a manual transmission, and it's actually very simple. A vehicle like this with manual transmission, you should get close to 30 miles per gallon. We could also help you with financing. We take trades. Give us a call or email us with any questions you may have, and we'll be glad to help you. Thank you.